What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Minecraft Adventures Part 37. And today, what we're going to make is the furnace room. And basically, between this episode and the last, I just went back to the Nether, got a load of nether brick, as you see. And that's why my pickaxe is so low. So I was just chilling out, listening to music. And I've done all these, it's a different, so these have got water bottles, potion of swiftness, fire resistance, strength, and regeneration. And then in here we have the mundane potions and the glass bottles. And then what I've actually done in here is put a light down, because I think that gives it like a higher enchantment or something, not too sure. Alright, hold on. We're gonna finish off the enchantment room today as well. Where's my thing? There it is. Alright, so today, did I say the enchantment room? And then the furnace room. Hold on. Seems a bit too loud. So I just put the floor in, knocked out the walls, and we are going to we're gonna finish it off. So just get this done, and then with the rest down the nether bone. With the rest of the nether brick, we are going to go back to Nether and get some of the fortress gun. And I've got a great idea for the fortress, because I'm going to learn how to make splash potions, so I can put a dispenser down in the Nether and then just step on the dispenser with a pressure plate and it'll just like splash me with the potions. That's gonna be pretty cool. Four don't say so. Oh god, what the hell? What the hell? Four don't say so myself. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. If I put in splash, regeneration, gunpowder. What? Hold on. Gunpowder. Do you just add gunpowder to? Oh yes. We can do that like after we've made this if we want. So yeah, we can do that. That's gonna be cool. Why did I do that? No. Alright, I'll put these here. Oh. Oh my god. Sorry about that. I just like, what the hell are you doing? I just like completely zoned out. I always do that when I'm building. Don't know why, but that's what I always do. Alright, so we'll get the sword. The axe. And then, got some cobblestone we can make. Make some furnace, well, one furnace out of that, like so, and then like that. So we're just going to smelt a few of the new ores down here, but it will be good. I need to go get some lava coal, and I think I might, which one should we smelt? Purple? Another metal? Where did I put that? Did I put that in my chest? Let us see. I think I might put it in my furnace. No. Where the hell did I put it? Say what? Oh yeah, sorted out this as well. So we've got all the food there and stuff like that. And what the hell am I doing? So we're going to take these furnaces, we're going to grab some coal, dead. And we'll take it to the thingamajig. Have I got gunpowder on me? Gunpowder. Yes. We can make some splash potions. And I need to make a new bow as well for the dispenser. 23. How'd you make a bow? Is it? Yeah. And I need some cobblestone as well. Alright, let's go put these down. Hey Jimmy. Can't believe he's actually stayed. I thought it despawned by now. I guess not. The hell was that? Was that my internet thing? Well, I've got this. Hold on a sec. I've got this, like. It's called a dongle. It's because my PC wouldn't connect to the internet. So we had to buy one of them to make it connect, and it always, it's so annoying. What? Connect? I'm uploading a video and it's gonna stop me uploading it. For God's sake, I hate you. We'll keep them for ourselves. Now, we shall go, is it connected back yet? Identifying internet access. What's my upload actually on? 70%? Nice. Not bad. Right, let's get some of this. Some netherite. This looks so cool, this green one. What's it called? Ew. Boom. 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 Can you make, like... I know you can make armor and stuff, so we might do that. At a later date. We'll just put a crafting table here. Because we need a crafting table in this lab. So let's go and get some redstone. We'll need one piece, I believe. One piece of redstone. Let's go make this. What's we gonna make? A dispenser? Water. Oh, I've still not put that away. Dispenser. Don't you need to smell them for a pressure plate? I think you do, so we'll go smell some now. Hurry up. Put you in there. We'll make a chest for new ores. We got wood on us? Yes, we have. Signs, we don't have them. So this one's netherum, idhill, and nethermill. Need. Why am I coming in here? I need wood. I need to get the timber mod. Probably gonna get that on damage indicators next. So yeah. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna get some wood. And. Oh, I've got signs there. Never mind. But we'll take you anyway. I don't see why not. I do not see why we cannot. I need someone to let me know what we can put over here. Because we really need to know what's put in this space. Because we don't have anything. Alright. I reckon this orange one looks beast. So does the green. Chest. Oh, I'll just put them down. Alright, so this one is, what's it called? Wait, nether metal, click here, nether, metal, done, netherum, Skyrim. Idhil. Oh. And then we need to go. Wait, we'll just put one in there. No. Oh, wow. Great. Another room. Another room. Oh. Yeah, about that. Completely forgot. Log. Wow. Really? Like that, and then this one. Said. So you all done now? Needs to go on. So is this how you make? Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna make some splash potions. Potion fire resistance. We'll turn you into splash. Wait, I need to go put these in the chests. Boom. In this one, we've got enough. We're one off a full set of armor. So we can make some more armor. Let's check on my end. I mean, yeah, I'm in crafting mode. Recipe mode, even. Get these. Nether gem and blue orbs. Alright. Oh yeah, I was going to be making my, what's it called, splash potions. Completely forgot. Take you out, you in, you in. We'll just put in the war bottles in here for now. Splash potion of swiftness. Let's make them. Splash potion of swiftness. We'll take you out, you in there, and then we'll go put the water bottles in here. Boom, boom, boom. Then we are going to make a splash potion of strength. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, so you done that? Yes. Splash potion. So, wait, one, two, one, two, and then these ones. Two, and the last one. We're all gonna make one anyway, so. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. So I'll just wait for you to brew. Collect some nether warts. Alright. Give me your warts. I want to feel your warts. Now, what we're going to do with these is something amazing. Right, I want to. Oh, can't see well. Oh no! Jimmy? Wait, nobody's going to see this. What did he just drop? What the hell? I swear he just dropped something. Oh, derp. Obviously rotten flesh. I'm a nerd. So we put. You there. pressure plate. And now we come in here, they will all splash on us. And we'll be good. I'm gonna get these, and then I'm gonna go this way. Make a little room. Sorry about this, I've just gone all dazed out again. Zoned out, why did I say dazed out? What the hell? That makes no sense. Oh my god, I'm a flipping bad block place, aren't I? Jesus. Because what we're gonna do here is put chests down. It's gonna be cool. So let's get this, and we're gonna, what we're gonna put in here? Well, in these chests, I should say. God damn it. I'm not too sure. So, yeah. Shut up, Ghast. I don't like you. You're a noob. You're a noob, a cake. Hell, XP. Okay. What are we going to make? What are we going to make? Do you know what? Wait, what's it called again? Low rate. I need to look at how to make one. So, I'm just going to have a look at that now. If you load. Come on, dude. You can do it. Images. How to make endo red sword Minecraft. Epic shoes. Are you gonna come up with crafting recipes? Wood in the hill. How to make a low rate sword. Delete that bit. I cannot find how to make it. Not too sure. Right. So we know how to make splash potions. Could do with making actually what we're gonna do, should make some more, we'll make some more bolts because we need to finish off the enchantment room. So let's go get some sugar canes, turn them all into paper, and you can't even see cows or anything. Put them in here. Right, so let's take this. Thank you very much. Let's go get some from down here. And we'll turn these into paper. Go. Lego. I'll turn you into sugar. Give me that leather. And I have some books in there, that wood. Put you like that. And I have one left over. Then boom. And then put them there. And let's go and put the books and stuff in here. So that'll be good. Sugar. Boxed. We will, actually. Just put these in here for now. Because we're going to go back to the nether and find some ores. There you go. Because we want some of the new ores, don't we? 3. Well, we may as well just make a pickaxe. I don't see why not. Now let's go make a pickaxe. And let's enchant it and see what level we can get now. What the hell? It's in my enchantment room. I keep forgetting. Goob. Get a level 28. Oh, that's actually quite good. Right. Let's just put that there in it. Let's put some a chest here. And where's my signs? Up the hill. May have put them back. So I'm gonna call you Emerald. I'm gonna put you there. In the back, I'm gonna go ahead to the nether. So yeah. We won't stay there too long this episode, we'll probably end this episode soon. So yeah. We'll try out this dispenser. You got all in the middle. There we go. Not as good as I expected, but oh well. Oh damn it! I just picked all that back up. No. Oh, we didn't get 6 minutes. Damn it. Oh yes, I guess. Oh wow, look at that. Oh my god. We're just going to collect loads of this. Oh, baby. How much do we have? Oh, we've got a full stack already. That is amazing. In between episodes, I might just come here and do this. Because it's so fun. But yeah. I'm going to end this episode now, guys, so I hope you all enjoyed. Next episode, we're going to come and adventure back in here and find someone. Oh my god. Jesus. Get rid of here. Did you open up a gas tier? Did you? No, but you dropped gunpowder. That's very odd. But yeah, I'm going to go now, guys. Hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to leave a like rating. Yeah, that three already used that much. Jesus. I need a breaking. But yeah, that'll be it for today's episode. If you enjoyed, leave a like rating. There's a series playlist on my channel. If you want to check it out, tell your friends and stuff like that. So I'm just going to stay in here and mine some nether quartz and find ores. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I changed my I changed my fraps to F6. So yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed and I'll see you then. Peace.